Hey everyone, welcome back to another Power Hour cleaning video. I was actually gonna make dinner and my meat is not defrosted. So I'm kind of waiting out the meat a little bit. And so I thought, you know what? I was gonna clean later on tonight and I just thought, you know what? I'm gonna do a Power Hour, get everything done, see what I can get done for an hour and then see how this meat is because I don't know if it's gonna be defrosted, so if not, it might be a pizza night. We'll see. It didn't plan very well, but I am gonna get my cleaning done today. So my house isn't terrible, but it really just needs a good like pick up, wipe down type of deal. So come along with me and I will show you how much I get done in this Power Hour. It is 503. That's a picture of me when I was like 21. It's kind of nostalgic every time I show you guys my phone because it's a picture of me when I was so young. But it's 503. I'm gonna see what I can get done in this hour and hopefully I get a lot accomplished. Cross your fingers. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and those bell notifications. I upload videos about 3 times a week, and I am uploading content as fast as I can make it. So don't forget to hit those subscribe buttons so you don't miss a thing. All right, guys, so that is it for my power hour. I didn't get as much done as I thought I was gonna get done, but that's okay. My kitchen is all cleaned up. My living room is all cleaned up, and that is all that matters, so that's great. My camera actually died right in the middle of filming, which, of course, right? And I had it plugged in, but it still died, so what can you do? So that's why I went a little bit over in my power hour to kind of compensate for the fact that, you know, I had to wait for my camera to charge up a little bit. So, you know, happens. But thanks for coming over and hanging out with me today. Thanks for watching this power hour. If you haven't already subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and those bell notifications. I usually upload about 3 times a week. And as fast as I'm making content, I am putting it out there for you guys. So I will see you all again in my next brand new video.